And today really is a celebration of excellence, and it is a moment to acknowledge someone working hard to achieve their dream. Torrance, who's also known as Street Symphony, comes to us today as a Grammy winner. We have a lot to talk about from his days of creating the party room in Monahan dorms to high-fiving Lecrae, a fellow classmate, and walking on the stage to accept his Grammy.
It's extremely, I was grateful, extremely thankful, and you know, I just reflect on how hard I worked to get to this point, thought about MTSU. I met Lecrae at MTSU as well. He's actually one of my frat brothers here. So, you know, it's just, you know, extremely grateful, you know, for the opportunity, and thankful for the education I had that helped me get to this place. MTSU, again, man, whew. Everything, like, you will save a whole lot of money if you really pay attention and graduate from MTSU. And I was here, and I graduated, but it's kind of difficult when you're a creative and you're sitting in class and school and your buddies are touring already or moving around doing something, and you're like, man, I'm sitting in this classroom, I'm bored. I ain't gonna ever use any of this stuff, but like all my peers, like I'm light years ahead of them. I'm already setting up publishing companies and signing writers, and you know, understanding that you know my publishing deal. I don't even have a publishing deal. I have an administrative deal, which is that's where you want to be. Everybody else is doing all out pub deals and co pub deals and throwing away their ownership to music and stuff like that. But I remember. Administrative deal versus co-pub deal versus, I remember those, and just understanding how labels and things work, you know what I mean, and understanding the different levels of stuff, it just puts you in a more professional place, and the ability to have the conversation with A&Rs and all the, that different stuff, instead of being the guy on the phone and be like, so what is an A&R, you know, because I see a lot of that, people just, they don't understand the business side of the things, and you got to understand that this is business first. When we gave the record to Lecrae, it already had the hook and everything on, and I was like, Lecrae, I need you to kind of like, on this specific record, I need you to kind of give it the Nelly a little bit, like, you know, don't be too urban with it, but kind of make it right in the middle to where people who may not be hardcore hip-hop fans can kind of be like, oh, I like, you know, the melodic flow or whatnot. So he did it, and it was one of those records actually on the album where it really didn't fit in on the album. But it was like necessary because we knew it would smash that Christian music market. And it just came out as a great record. So, you know, I left Reach Records last February because I felt like I kind of hit a ceiling and started my own company, Track or Die. It's basically a production company. We signed producers, songwriters, and now we're just starting to get our artist thing going. But I still worked on Lecrae's album, and we ended up winning a Grammy for Song of the Year on his last album called Anomaly. When dealing with producers or artists, try to bring something unique to the table. A lot of times we chase the already known sound, regardless of what genre you're in, whether it's urban music, pop, country, whatever. You just kind of, a lot of your influences come from the things you know, you hear on the radio. And my advice to a lot of songwriters sometimes is when a new project or a new album comes out, don't listen to it immediately and run to it like everybody else does, because what happens is you'll listen to it and then you'll just, the subconsciously start biting the, you know, the whether it's the melodies or the lyrics or whatnot. So just here in like the last week or two, I've been in the studio 2 or 3 times working with writers, and I'm like, man, that's Drake, dog. Like, that's not. And I pull it up, and there's the melody, like straight from Drake. I'm like, you know, bring something new to the table. Try something different. You know, go left field with something. You know, and just be real creative. You know, when you're dealing with producers, because that's what they're really looking for. If I want, you know, a Dream record, then I'm going to go to Dream and Tricky Stewart. If I'm coming to a new writer, I want something new. I want something different. Just being present. You know, don't be afraid to get on the road. Bands, you got to get on the road. Producers, you got to get on the road. Writers, you got to get on the road. You know, you have to travel. You cannot blow up here in Murfreesboro. Well, you can, but it's extremely hard. Or Nashville. You gotta move around. One of the challenges that I had when I was a student at MTSU is just being able to afford these books and stuff. And if you're out of town, as I know it's even harder for you, out of state tuition and things like that. I'm announcing the Street Symphony Scholarship a little bit later on this evening, and it's just going to basically, I mean, it's going to be something small, $750 a semester, but, you know, that'll help out with some books, or you guys using, like, iPads only or something. All right, so still books. All right, cool. Yeah. So I guess that, hopefully that should cover books, you know, for you guys, but definitely want to take books. And a lot of times you find yourself really weighing, spending all this money, is it going to be worth it? And a lot of people leave because they just can't afford it. So, and a lot of talented people leave. And they go back home and they get into other stuff and then their lives, I've seen lives just go, you know, sideways. So if I can help, you know, help one student, you know, then, you know, that's just one more student that's getting to fulfill his dreams, you know, and chase his goals. So.
Well, you have a standing and open invitation to come back as often as your schedule permits.
Awesome.
This has been one of the most memorable and rewarding experiences of my career here. And I think it will be beneficial to a lot of students. So everybody help me thank Torrance Esmond.